Greetings all. My name is Bashiri Johnson. I'm here at Hamilton House Senior Center, and I'm part of a drumming workshop that FeeltheMusic, Nicole was here from FeeltheMusic, we help and put on a drumming workshop every week here at Hamilton House for Project Fine. I teach a class every Wednesday at 10 a.m. It's a 6-week course, and at the end of that course, we're going to do a performance. We're going to do a presentation for all the seniors. I'm hoping that they're going to be able to do the song Three Little Birds by Bob Marley. So hope you will come and join us. Hope you will come and sing with us. And the next round of these classes, I hope that you will attend. Have a great day, and we'll see you soon.
Thank you.
For purposes of most hand drums only make three basic sounds. Three basic sounds are the bass, the open tone, and the slap. Those are the three basic sounds. The other sound, the fourth sound, is the tap. That's the ghost loop, the in-between sound of all of the in all of the rhythms. We have bass, tap, tone, tone, bass, tap, tone, tone, bass, tap, right, left, right, left, bass, tap, tone, tone, right? That's that rhythm. Slow down. One and two. To make that rhythm, the bass, the tone, and the tap, light, light tap. Those three sounds comprise that rhythm. And the rhythm is also comprised of a consistent pulse of right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. As long as we're going right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, we're making sounds with each strike of our hand on the drum. Every time we touch the drum, we're making a sound, whether it's a tap, whether it's a tone, or whether it's a bass. We're making a sound. The accents of those sounds is what makes that rhythm. That's what makes the rhythm. So if I'm playing a rhythm like, just listen to me, if I'm doing a sort of bass to tone, tone, bass to tone, tone. Right? If I'm playing that, I'm still right, right, left, right, left. Just doing a little faster. And right hand, bass tap, bass tap, bass tap, bass tap. That's how you get the difference between the sounds. Bass is big and boomy, tone is round, tap is super soft. Bass. That's it. You have to alternate right, left, right. Thank you.
So you need right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left.
Okay.
All right. You were great. You were great. Just remember to keep the taps light. So the tap is light. And the tone is loud. And the bass is loud. But the tap is light. Otherwise, you were perfect. Right? You were great. Just don't tighten up in here. I see these muscles all tight. And if you're playing like this. All right? So you've got to play more with your wrists. Try to keep it more in here. Not this, right? Not like that. Because that exerts too much energy. Yeah, all you need is right in here. Right? The sound is made from here and here and from here. Bass comes out that way. Tone comes out that way. Tapping is just here. Alright? You're great, but you're a little too demonstrative and too big with your movements. Try to keep everything a little more contained. Sound comes from here and here, hitting like that for the tone, like that for the bass. The tap is very light like this. You're still doing this. You're still playing like this. Right? Hold the drum for a second. And you're still like this. Right? So when you hit, you're staying there. You don't want to stay there. You want to come off it so you get a nice big sound. Right? So. Get your big sound and then keep the rhythm going.
How come it always sounds better when you play my drum? Why is that? I sound better with your drum. I'm working my ass off, man.
You're doing great. The only thing is make your taps a little bit lighter. A little bit lighter. So the taps are different than the tone. So you don't want this. Right? This all sounds the same. No, these should be different. These should be different, right? Tap, 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 tap. Right? See the difference? Tap, tap, tap is very light. It's bass. Slow is bass. See that tap is almost inaudible.
Right.
You don't even hear it.
That's what I don't get. That's the tap I don't get.
Yeah, that's the tap.
Yeah, that's the tap. Right. Kind of like the light up on that.
It's another sound in the drum.
Okay, this is what I want. This is what
yes,
you want.
Yes.
Okay, this is what you want, right?
Yes.
Tone, bass.
Right.
And then that's the tap.
Don't hit it so hard, though.
Yeah, okay. What
do you
want?
Don't force it like
okay.
That.
More
like
that.
That's right.
Right, and then I come back. But when I come back, this is tap.
That's right. So it's bass. That's how we get the three different sounds. We're not even working on the fourth sound really, which is the slap. We're not working on the slap. We're not there yet. So today we worked on the calypso rhythm, which is that's what we did. That's the calypso rhythm. Hey yo, I come when we wanna go. That's the calypso rhythm. Thank you. You're welcome. You're coming along great. Just remember, right. Great. Just remember to stay in rhythm, okay? Stay in rhythm. If you fall out, just like, one, two, three, four. Get right back to it. Right? You know?